Taz, everyone seemed like they've had their little breakout game when they've gotten comfortable shooting the ball. Today, your day?
I wouldn't necessarily say breakout game just yet. It's more so me getting better every game. I feel like for me, my breakout game will be much bigger than this, but I just feel like I contributed to the team today, and if I could do that, then that's like a successful game for me.
Some of you guys are pretty expressive. You know, when shots don't go down, things don't go, you can kind of see that a little bit. They've been gnawing at you a little bit.
Talking about like coaches?
No, you. Just when a shot doesn't go down that you feel like
Yeah. People miss shots, you know, I understand that, but for me, I think I'm a good enough shooter, good enough scorer to where I shouldn't miss as many shots as I've been missing. And so I've just been trying to work on, when I do my individual workouts, just working on shots out, taking games, and just trying to get back in the feel of things. Everybody has slumps, and I'm trying to get over mine. Hopefully this game was it.
Taz, they were making things pretty interesting in the second half, tied it at 43. What led to you guys putting the foot on the gas and pulling away today?
We give credit to them for being a hard team. Like, they took everything away. They were trying to take things away, trying to get us out of offense, but we just knew we had to, once we ran offense and once we played inside out, and once we ran and just played defense, try to take everything away from them, we was going to be successful with that. And as Coach Huggs was trying to push that especially. So once we started doing that, and we became successful.
Did something change for you guys on defense in the second half, or just better execution?
Yeah, we started taking things away from them. We wouldn't let them just pass the ball into the wing, into the high post whenever they wanted to. We tried to get better ball pressure, and I think that affected them with everything they tried to do.
These guys physical today?
Physical, yeah, but we're going to play way more physical guys. So this is just more like just a stepping stone. It really wasn't as physical as it is going to be in the Big 12, obviously, but they was a physical team. They played hard.
Process of getting used to the different combinations, playing with a lot of different guys. Is that just a matter of getting minutes, going up and down? Are there things you learn, you know, about other players, you know, helps you kind of mesh with them on the court?
I learned new things about a player every day. Like Sean, I knew Sean can jump, but Sean went up on that. But just mixing up the like matchups and mixing up the teams and practice helps a lot with that. Just figure out what people like to do. Just helps the overall things, helps the flow of things go on offense and defense.